different levels, and you always should try to work out at your level, and you should have no pain. We are open again, so if you would like a prenatal intake checkup, that would be good, because then I will know more what you can and cannot do, and I can give you all of my tips so you can have a good pregnancy and protect yourself during the pregnancy so you have less damage after delivery. Okay, so you only weights tonight. We are working our triceps tonight, our buttocks, and we will be using our abs the whole time to increase your protection. Okay, so let's get started. And we're gonna inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down. And let's go to one side. Roll the shoulders.
What?
We're still getting warmed up. So if you're just joining in, that's great. We're in the warming up. Arms up, up. This is very important. Keep your alignment. So check your pelvis. Make sure you have a mirror or a good audience. That's going to give you lots of feedback. Keep your hips straight. Arms. Keep going, and arms. You should be always able to talk. In the pregnancy, we use the talk test. If you get too out of breath, we can't talk anymore. You need to slow down. 4, 3, 2, and march. Arms up. Both arms. Don't forget belly in. Think of the knees. Or right here also. Make sure you're not doing this sexy march. Keep everything nice and straight. And you'll be training your stability. Okay, get low, pick side. And this again, keep the knees bent, keep your pelvis straight. Arms out. Up. make a hollow back and then roll up. And hollow. And we roll up. One more time, hollow. And roll up. Shoulders around.
Four back.
Okay, so I have 1 kilo weights. I think those are good for most everybody. You can also do heavier, switch as you want. Okay, we're gonna start with lunges. And I wanna see your knees are straight and pelvis is straight. Here we go. After, in. Switch legs. After, in. To the back. After, in. Watch your hips. In. Great. Okay, so knees are looking good. Knees are straight. grab your toe. Make sure you keep your lower back pelvis straight. You don't want to rally, you want to bend, flat out your hip.
Just lean forward as far as